Notice Me is another song we did not do a video for. It would have been cool, and that's another song that we actually had Angelina on it, another call by the label. Notice Me, to be honest with you, I wrote probably 2 years prior. Art LeBeau had hired me to do songs for an artist named Ariel, and I wrote two songs for Ariel. One was Crazy For You that ended up being Gemini, and one was Notice Me that ended up being our record. And I just felt like the songs weren't really justified with her singing on them. I don't know whatever happened to Ariel. I wouldn't want to drop a bunch of money and invest into something that wasn't going to work. So I just gave them my honest opinion. So after Ariel was not there anymore, there was these two songs available. One went to Big Gemini, Crazy For You, and the other one went to the MBWriters.com album, and it became called Notice Me. And it was called something else, and it was renamed Notice Me at the very end.